together.
Yeah, I mean, you know, credit McKendree in game one there. Their pitcher did a nice job keeping us off balance, and, you know, we just didn't do enough in game one to get it. In game two, you know, we got ourselves an early lead, which is what we stress, but just couldn't hold it. And, you know, it was a tough day for the Flyers, but we'll bounce back, come back Wednesday against Parkside, and hopefully get two.